Good evening, Talos. A word from our security chief, Ms. Alizar. To protect your co-worker's privacy, security terminals are reserved for authorized uses only. If you're not wearing a blue uniform, you're probably not authorized.
What's all this now? That wasn't here before. I think that's just a marker to... You're just up above there, that's okay. Yeah, none of this was in here before. He had a full med kit on him. Nice. I'm checking, is there any more new enemies? Up here. Yes, there is. What does this fabricator make? That's a science, so I think that is the sci.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Clear of aperture.
I know it's at. Before healing now, I think I might unlock this extra health. Natural lifespan increased by 25 years. I might get that one as well. Extra health. And they actually, that one actually refilled my health too. I'm actually out of ammo for that. So I guess I'll go down to the... other station again. There's enemies in there. I need more bullets. That looked like there was a recycler grenade thrown. I'll do one more.
Good evening, Talos. Dinner is served in the cafeteria from 6 to 8 p.m.
There's a greater mimic. Still don't have the code there. I thought I had unlocked that one. It appears I had not. Before I do this, I'm going to need a quick break myself, so I'll run some ads a couple minutes early, and we'll get the ads done early.
Voice identification required. Please repeat the following words. Harmonica. Chasm. Laconic. Speculation.
Harmonica. Chasm. Laconic. Speculation.
Into deep storage. Lockdown engaged.
But I have to lock you in this time. When I changed your arming key, it was to keep you from making a huge mistake. It's too late to stick our heads in the sand. We're committed now. You should be safe in deep storage. When everything is ready, we'll meet in my office. I hope you believe me. I really am on your side. You're just not yourself.
Welcome to deep storage. If Talos 1 had a subconscious, this would be it. You're looking for the central repository. That's where you stash the drive that has the plan for your arming key. I'll see if I can find a way out of here in the meantime.
That's a decent long password. New guy. Make sure to let the new guy in. 3413. Freaky bee. I've read the second one, not this one. I'm guessing. Mean. Akande's a nice guy, and who can blame him for trying to get off corrective? And wanting a real desk instead of a card table? He sits out there, all by himself with nothing to do. I feel sorry for him. You should try to be nicer to him.
I ripped open a nine in my brain. I see a horizon filled with teeth. It is coming closer. Maybe it is what you see. I'm hungry. I'm always hungry. I will wait in you. You will come out. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go.
Okay. I don't like mean people. I don't either. Shoot 'em up. Fabrication plan for ammunition for the Huntress boltcaster. I really don't need it, because I've got a heap of those bolts anyway. Increased accuracy of the bolts.
Every dark bit of data that moves through the station is captured here. Redundant backup servers are stored in modules that eject in the event of a catastrophic failure. The fact that they haven't yet is telling of Alex's refusal to face reality.
All these audio recordings. I have to keep in mind I can go down there. Engineering operator, that will do my suit. I don't really need that because I've got so many suit repair kits. And I'm just getting more all the time. Where is this mimic? There. No, that's a technopath. Well. Lucky I saved just before going in there. I should have crafted more shotgun ammo though. There's nothing that way. Why couldn't I walk backwards? I was trying to back up and it just didn't work. I have gone through way too much ammo in this thing. I think I got them both though. Definitely went through way too much ammo though. I do have the code there. I don't think I need two turrets. Ouch. Key card for that one. Okay, that downloaded the map. That's not what I wanted. That won't let me in either. I think the aim of the area is to get in that room anyway, so action plan, Akane. Chief Sho says you've been great. Your corrective is closed. I'm very impressed. We'll be getting you that workstation ASAP, Sarah. Checklist. Check in with Chief Sho. Sign for firearm. Check displays for tampering. Walk the entire area. Check all rooms. Get someone to wash the security booth windows. Pretty sure I've read that one. Ammo order. Akande. Who approved your request for shotgun rounds? We all agree there's something in here. But please don't damage the equipment. D show. Freaky B. I think I've already read this. Zachary West to Ivy Song. Actually, I wouldn't have already read this because unless Ivy replied, I haven't read it. Ivy. Hey, Ivy. Benin was snooping around my desk looking for rats again. He's so weird. I mean, rats in space. He was acting all big city cop. Newsflash, no crime in orbit. They need to ship him home. I don't think you should talk to him. I don't like the way he looks at you. And make sure you get the fab plan I sent you. You have to play the game with me. Everybody's in.